Oh, my God. That recent son of a bitch didn't go down so easy. Now I gotta do twice as good on the next. And I'm right to keep going, to be the one and only one here in the asshole of the world. Got nothing better to do. Solar panel inspect. Check battery life on sensor beacons. Make some dinner. Resupply. Bullets. 10 cases. 50 clips each. Beans. 140 cans. Tuna. 57 cans. Peaches. 10 cans. Water. Still filtering. Call the assholes. They can keep coming, 'cause here I'll sit. They deserve it. They deserve it. They goddamn deserve it. Another goes down, but not nearly fast enough. It's a race, and what I need to make it is running out. Physical, mental, everything is being exhausted right now, but the sense of accomplishment is coming back. I know it's almost the end. Each one dust has its own way, its own trait, maybe even emotion. I think it changes a small piece of me, and so I can get on with what I have and be happy. Or a resemblance of that. Thought a lot about Mom today. I wonder often how mad she would be right at this moment. Or could there be any chance of pride in those lists of emotions? I thought of you, Mom. The air was the right smell of something, some flower. I don't know which one, but it's blooming. The perfect temperature and the angle and intensity of the sun at just the right moment. And for 10 seconds, while we were sitting in the backyard, watching Mira, sniffing out chipmunks. You know, she's a great dog. If I could live in those moments, I could leave here. Just one more left, Mom. Everything will be right. Pride. Well, that will be the only emotion that you feel about me then. All will be healed with the fullness of time.
I apologize for...
No, please refrain. No, please. Stop. Put it down. Refrain? Wait. No, please refrain. Wait. Stop. Wait. Wait. No need for such behavior. Please. Stop. Wait. Please. Put it away.
No. Put it down.
Thank you. Please be seated. Take comfort. I mean, you're no detriment. I apologize for the intrusion, but urgent matters must be discussed at this present time. I apologize.
Would you prefer this manner of orating?
Perhaps not. I remember you in the days of your youth, before the instrument was implanted in you. You were always the silent one. I was sent on the behalf of your adversaries. These assassinations will gain you nothing. They are willing to pardon your acts if you are willing to regain their trust and cooperate by implanting the recording device back into your retina.
Wait. If I may repeat myself, there's no reason to wield that weapon against me. I shall be brief. You know quite well that this dispute you bear is utterly pathetic.
More are coming. And others. Others who are willing to take precautions for your murderous acts. They don't believe in the wicked contingencies of man wielding those primitive weapons of violence. Don't fail to overlook. They will use your own devices against you. They shall decrease to your manner of knowledge and absorb that irrelevant emotion. The one you creatures call anger. The last one has already penetrated through your transmitting instruments. Are you still undergoing technical difficulties? Cooperate. Please.
Their only desire is to progress in knowledge with no inconvenience.
Stop this dispute. If you do terminate the final one,
what will you gain?
What will you gain? Eternal ecstasy? Will you be reunited with your loved ones? And rejoice? Can you return to your past life and forget all your past struggles? And rejoice? Will all your journal entries one day be fulfilled?
You are fooling yourself. After all the wisdom and strengths you've inherited, her blood is still coursing in your veins. You can't go back. The scarring in your mind and on your face will never attract the eyes, especially the heart of another. No one will understand nor tolerate your past conflicts. No one except the ones that control your way of living. Government curiosity will make your past procedures resemble a blissful paradise. You are forsaken by your own world, but not by them. They will accept you. Please. You have no choice. Agree to reimplant the transcription device and allow uploading sessions only twice a year, not four. There has been several advances in the procedure. Please, desist in these assassinations. You can't stop progress. Oh yes, I nearly forgot. The geothermal sequencer needs to be rewired to the mainframe and calibrated. Take care.
Taking a day to enjoy the weather. No sun for my face, but it's finally warming a little, and I don't want to miss it. My problems? Yeah, they're always present, of course. But for this exact moment, I am choosing a deserved mental break. Start of spring, so the lingering light bite of winter is here, but the snow is gone, and I hear the birds. I missed them. I miss the noises that are all around and comforting when the winter weather finally breaks. Next up is green grass, leaves, animals. I just hope I can enjoy that. Back to spring. Back to openness. Back to other things in life besides focusing on justice. Can it ever happen? Can it ever happen? Yes. I'd like to believe it can.
If you do terminate the final one, what will you gain? Can you return to your past life and rejoice? You can't go back. Will you be reunited with your loved ones?
Will you be reunited with your loved ones? That is his question to me.
You are fooling yourself.
But truthfully, I've asked myself that 100 times. I don't know. I have not known the answer for a very long time.
The scarring in your mind and on your face will never attract the eyes, especially the heart of another.
My hope comes and goes as often as they do. I'm fully aware. I am not the same person. But is that terrible? Am I worse than I was? Or just different? With all that I know about the truth and the stars, could I have become better because of it? Their blood may course through my veins, but so does mine. It is still my brain that moves my arms, my legs, gives my heart love as well as anger. There is nothing irrelevant to emotion. Everything we do in life is tied to it. It isn't learned. It is part of us. It can build us up. It can destroy us. It can do both with no intervention. It truly is emotion that is driving me to finish them off.
No one will understand nor tolerate your past conflicts.
He was wrong on one thing. It is not anger. It is not hope. It is for the love I keep buried. Love of nature, people, the spring blossoms that are over my head now. To watch this sunset and wonder childlike as to where the sun goes each night. A pure passion to actually live, to go through life learning about things around me without needing to know everything or every outcome.
What will you gain? What will you gain?
The freedom from knowledge. Freedom to progress as I desire, not forced to progress. The choice to sleep without memories and wake without fear. The confidence that what happens for me in the future, it's driven by me.
Hello? Hello there? Hello? Hello there? So, what have you gained from all this violence? There are others coming. You can't stop progress. You can't stop progress.
No sign of life on the horizon.